Jung from Sheridan Nursery. I'm going to make beautiful container arrangement using perennials and annual and tropical and herbs. This is what we're going to make today. I already start with the tropical with the height. And next is bromelia, tropical as well. It has beautiful bloom. It's upright plant that you can anchor them to face towards you. Geranium is annual. They have a beautiful bloom all summer long. Good thing about container design, you can put anything you want. And after a while, you can take it out, some of them inside tropical, some of them you can put it in the ground. Such as hosta is perennial, you can always plant them in your garden and use it next year. This is herb, lavender. They have a beautiful flower. When you take it off the pot, you can always take some root out that have more room. This is perennial ground cover. As I say, you can always put them inside the ground. It's good for trailing for container. Back of your container, you can use potato vine to trail cover the dirt area. There you go, we all finished now, then put it in a beautiful container, like this.